I mean, he just stood there. It would be rude for me not to use the ballistic knife if anything. So many people here using the Gungnir, goodness me. It's a nice break. Genuinely, it is a nice... You know, this keeps reminding me of a Wolfenstein 3D map. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay. That was too close. He's done. Wasn't there someone else here? Guess not. Okay, then. Well, that was fun. Quite fun indeed. It's not every day you get to just let loose with a Gungnir. Sometimes you just feel so denied of your desires to just use something that's powerful and strong and sounds loud, and it's like, hey, Jotunheim. Pretty much everyone here uses the Gungnir, so it's a good thing indeed to finally be able to let loose and just shoot this thing. What a nice little thing for the final episode. Oh, Raven? No, it's actually... I thought for a second I was full there. I just wasn't looking at it right. Any of you holding any cards? Goodness sticks. There's something... Is there something here? No, I don't think there is. Which one of you here is holding a card? I did kill an officer here. Maybe he drops a card. Where was his body? Here. He did not drop a thing. Okay. Well, I guess wherever the card is to progress, it's not here. Or maybe it is here and I'm just not paying attention now. That has happened in the past. No, 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 don't shoot it. No, no, ah! I was too slow. Could I have saved those guys? I probably could, maybe if I shoot a rocket in the middle of the group, I'm... Those guys just had to focus on the prisoners, huh? Here I am shooting. Literally shooting right next door. They of course let you shoot them. I'm upset. I could have saved those guys, probably, somehow. I mean, the rocket's past damage might end up killing a couple of the prisoners, but if I just focus my shot on the ground and try to hit the splash damage on... I'll do that later. I'll test out my theories later. When I'm not trying to solve this... In this universe, in this timeline, those prisoners are dead. And that's that. Live with your mistakes. Why am I using the shotgun? All of these guys are using ravens. Come on now. Even the field, be a bit more fair. Well, I guess no. The other guys are using Gungnir, but still. Raven's good enough. I just... All of the guns in this... Well, most of the... I'm not sure how to... I don't have anything to say. Not right now. I'm thinking of multiple things and then... It escapes me. That one almost got me. Too close. That was just way too close. Buttons here? No, of course not. At this point, I wonder if I should just start pressing use every time I approach a desk, just in case it has a button on it. Can I press these? No. Wait. No, hold on. I keep forgetting who you are. Have I met you before? No, I did. Yes, Frostguard. No? Not sure why you would be still putting busts of him here. If this is Borg's territory and the one in charge currently is Borg, so I don't know. I guess it's just generic decoration. Nothing to really. Nothing to really think too much about. Right. Oh, it's just me or is it getting hot in here? I mean, I know it's snowing out there, but it's quite heated here. Quite heated. Probably from all the gun shooting and... Yeah, green eyes. Why would you have... Okay, no. The flag. I guess this is still Jotunheim, but he's dead now. I guess he's You know, it's probably explained in the novel somewhere. It's every time I try to think too much about the story of this mod, it will probably be easy to just hand wave it away as being in a novel, whatever it is. Why is Baron Frostgarde all over this place, even though it's Borg territory? It's probably some novel. Maybe Borg respects Frostgarde, even though he's a massive tool who ended up getting killed because he launched a stupid attack on Midgard, like an imbecile. Sorry, I keep forgetting the names of things. That's why it takes me about a second or two to re-remember. You again. How many times are you going to come back from dead? Like, of course, the logical explanation is you're not the same guy. You're just different guys who just happen to wear the same uniform. Same thing with Kestrel. Like, yeah, you see her here with a unique sprite and all, but later on you see more cheap nurses, I guess. That's what I'm going to call them. And well, I guess those gals are supposed to be different. Is this a switch? Huh. Intriguing. I never did use these missile pods. Or have I? No, I don't think I even found any in the previous... No? It's happening again. You know what? Don't think too much about it. God knows my memory is nothing too much about it, so... Oh, there's a thing here. Aha! Very good. I think I shall, Shall I? You know, no, my armor's still intact. It's a bit dodgy, but we'll try to work with it. Although... Ah, you're all free now. How happy. How exciting. You're all free now. Be free. And please don't cause any trouble. For me. If you want to cause any trouble for the Borgs, feel free. But not for me. Where am I going? Blue car. I now possess the things necessary to exit. There's still a couple of enemies here, but I think they will probably be easily handled. Just don't forget to save in case they do cause a bit of trouble. Hi there. I'm wondering if this door seals. You know what? Save here, just in case. If it does. Hi there. Oh, this is gonna be easy. You guys have the best advantage when you're together. Not together. I'm in close-up quarters with lots of things to get on my way whenever I'm trying to dodge. But when... I think this is the exit. Can I go back? No. Load back. Okay. Let's go get that blue armor. God, Fala Krast, I hear a chest of Rostock. Okay. so I just wasted the blue armor. Naturally. Every single time in P2, mark your points of no returns! Goodness gracious me, man. I don't even mind points of no returns. Just mark them or something, so I could go back and grab more supplies. You know, just put a big sign that has the ceiling gates or something here. Could be just simple, something like that, but you know, put in something that's actually professionally looking instead of garbled gunshots like that. You know what I mean? Like bars, yes, a cell bar sign or something. This is just punishing players for being resource managing in a mod where you could easily run out of ammo and so have to save your ammo. I mean, if you don't want people to save their ammo, you'd be putting supplies all over the place instead of just in a couple of places or secrets. Still though, I'm particularly mad. Most upsetting. Complete waste. I don't even want to think about my performance here. That bit just gets on my nerves. Castle Indigo. Here's hoping I'll do better here. Do I still have my brisk knife? Yes, I do. Well, it's a good thing that you guys have shotguns. Meanwhile, I have the accurate pistol. Good luck trying to hit anything from that distance. Well, I mean, realistically, shotguns can hit at these distances. I mean, if I was playing Hideous Destructor, I would probably die from getting shot at by shotgunners at that distance. But, well, this is Einherjar. It's a bit different, the shotguns. They're not accurate at a distance. They're meant for close quarter effectiveness. And not at all accurate weapons. Even more so if I'm using the scatter gun, which sucks at long range. In the most absolute of sense. There's a lot of shotguns here. Maybe I should start using more. Speaking of using shotguns, very good. I shall take one box. I'll mark the other up for the map.